Discover that we belong. We must reconcile and merge our Tear out his throat, caring not for one's foolish. Reassign the decaying organic matter as everything else. Reassign the decaying organic matter as everything else. Reassign the decaying organic matter as everything else. Reassign the decaying organic matter as everything else.
it's kind of like a big mental screw-up right from the beginning. But again, all of these things are done in order to keep the human race in a specific energetic state. So the question becomes why? What is the point of keeping the human race in a perpetual state of fear, competition, and stress? What does it achieve? How does anybody possibly gain this being done? Why do the powers that be go to such an extraordinary amount of effort to ensure that people never get the time or the inclination to truly move within? What is it that lies within the powers that be?